The Weeknd is finally ready to face the mystery behind those bandages. The music superstar explained the significance of the dramatic transformation he's undergone over the past few months, which started with him sporting facial bruises and gauze in his after-hours short film and later showing up with full bandages over his entire head and face at the American Music Awards. The singer previously shared that the after-hours look was meant to illustrate his character experiencing a rough and dangerous night of drinking in Las Vegas, but when the 30-year-old later removed the bandages for his Save Your Tears video and uncovered shockingly convincing makeup and prosthetics that mimicked botched plastic surgery, it was clear that he had another message to send. Days ahead of his scheduled halftime performance at Super Bowl 55, The Weeknd revealed to Variety that the extreme look and its time-consuming buildup delivers a larger statement on beauty standards and fame, saying, quote, "The significance of the entire head bandages is reflecting on the absurd culture of Hollywood celebrity and people manipulating themselves for superficial reasons to please and be validated." He went on to note the intentionally confusing effort of sporting the look both in character and as himself, and how the dramatic effect is a crucial element of his creative vision, and yes, it's meant to be unsettling, adding, "It's all a progression, and we watch the character's storyline hit heightened levels of danger and absurdity as his tale goes on. I suppose you could take that being attractive isn't important to me, but a compelling narrative is." So, which version of The Weeknd will we see at the big game? Find out when Super Bowl 55 kicks off at 6:30 Eastern Time on Sunday, February 7th on CBS.